guys, welcome back to my channel. Today, I just got this new book, and I'm gonna choose which one we're going to do today. And yeah, so I'm just gonna go look through the pages and see which one I want to color. And I'm also gonna be teaching y'all how to color inside the lines, so this should be fun today. So let's go page by page. This one's cute. The bunnies are cute. Cool party. Ooh, a panda ballerina. Ooh, look at this popsicle, guys. I think I'm gonna do the popsicle. So, what we're going to need first, I'm gonna need my number one color. And how we're going to color and you won't mess up outside the lines is like this. So you're gonna take your marker or your crayon or whatever you're using, or pencil, and you're gonna just go like this in little circles. Just like this. Y'all can see, did not mess up. So that is that color. So now I'm gonna color the tongue red. So let's see. And again, I'm gonna do little circles. Okay, so now I'm gonna color the popsicle. So I don't know which color I should use. I think I'm gonna be using light purple on the top. I'm gonna be big. I'd rather just color in different sides of the page, because then if you do it too much in one spot, then it'll become a hole. Just to make that clear. It's a huge space. I am done with that color, so now I'm going to use this light pink on, let me see if I should use it there or should I use it there? I think I'm gonna use it here. I like this purple, this pink. Make sure I don't get it in the red. I'm done with that color. Let's see what other color I can use. I'm gonna use yellow. Ooh, this is pretty. I made a good decision. Okay, I'm done with that color. And now I'm just gonna do like a little pattern in the background. I'm gonna use the color blue and maybe the color purple because I like these two colors. I'm gonna start off with the color blue first. I'm gonna start off right at the bottom. Okay guys, I see some white spots, so I'm just gonna go ahead and color those white spots in. Like right there. Okay, I'm gonna go over with my pink and just go over again. Okay, I think the yellow's fine. So now we're just gonna go back and go in with my purple.